is TR2. His father and son from Newcastle. And all their robots are black and white. That's a certain football team. And they're the two normies. Now the robot in the top right hand corner, you saw that small powerful flippant earlier. Explosion, that is eruption. That is actually the UK champion. It's an extremely powerful machine. Out there, and on the right we've got Merlin, he's the flat one, the wheel sticking out the top, which is very helpful as you'll see. So right, we're all in position, we're all ready. 3, 2, 1, activate. See the robot for a minute, extremely careful. Normally, of course, we'd be doing the best to get the other robot out of the arena. Here we're doing the best to keep them in the arena. Very choreographed, isn't it? That's a practical cool design that is to go along. Showing off how flipping robot can self-right. Merlin using the inverted running to help. Get it back up, it's here now, running out of gas, but with that inverted action, use that to help itself right. Okay then, that's the end. We've got 3, 2, 1, cease. There we go. Robots do a big spin, the final time. And Eruption kind of helping Merlin back the right way up at the same time. I lift it up with the finger. Come on, here's a great big round of applause for the robots here. They worked so hard today. They've been from all over the country. Completely free of cars, play with their robot. Yeah, once again, from all the robots live, thank you very much indeed for coming along.